Aaron Copland. 12 Poems of Emily Dickinson. Nature, the gentlest mother. Nature, the gentlest mother, impatient of no child, the feeblest or the waywardest, her admonition mild, in forest and the hill by traveler is heard.